The example 3 over here says that the two ships A and B are moving, and the diagram for that has been already given over here. A is moving towards west and B is moving towards north. One is 20 km per hour and another one is also 20 km per hour. And they have also given the point of observation over here. We need to find out what is the distance of closest approach. So in order to find out the distance of closest approach, that is, I need to find out this distance. I need to find out this distance. I'll go for the next slide. I'll solve it here. Velocity of A with respect to B is equal to velocity of A with respect to O minus velocity of B with respect to O. This is minus 20 km per hour into I cap minus 20 km per hour into J cap. And you have tan theta is equal to Vx by Vy. This would give you minus 20 by minus 20. This is 1, or theta is equal to 45. Now if I need to calculate S minimum, that is the closest distance of approach, this is equal to d sine theta. This is 10 km into 1 by root 2. This would give me 5 root 2 km. And time is d cos theta divided by VAB. This is 10 km by 20 root 2. This would give me 0.25 R. That's the answer.